Maintaining pristine campus lawns is a resource-heavy process that requires regular watering, maintenance, and use of fossil fuels. To rethink that paradigm and decrease those inputs on three lawns on campus, SF State's campus grounds took a drastic step. They stopped mowing.
For someone in the maintenance, professional maintenance business, not mowing a lawn is a taboo. It conjures up images of, you know, going over the edge. The things just will look very ill-kept and just don't do it. We were really surprised by the results. The fact of the variety of grasses in the lawn taking their own form began to create what really looked like a green tapestry of interesting variety.
There's many lawns throughout campus that all have different angles to the sun and respond differently. And so one of the ideas is kind of experimenting with letting the lawns grow out or looking at lawn transitions at all these different places and seeing, you know, with our variety of options, you know, what are the best grasses, what are the best meadow species, what are the different plants that we could choose and use to enhance that space.
Campus Grounds continued its efforts constructing a bioswale near the science building to catch rainwater and expand biodiversity.
Swale is a gentle depression in the landscape, and a bioswale is a vegetated swale planted with things that can withstand seasonal inundation of moisture and also dry spells.
So again, if we imagine that this was a regular lawn, you know, it would be very static, relatively boring from a foraging pollinator's eyes, but here, with over 80 different species of plants and flowers blooming throughout the year, not only are we providing color and aesthetic beauty for, you know, the campus community, but we're also providing food, forage, and habitat throughout the year for native pollinators.
It's really a new type of thinking. People think of, well, ecology is out there and urbanity is here, but we're really now at the point where we're trying to make a new definition, a new paradigm of what is the urban ecology.